Baki launched Shunsei's destructive fist, and then... setting off a cascade effect similar to... resulting in symptoms that mimic a concussion. Then, an uppercut to the jaw of the barely conscious Shunsei, just for insurance. Using the falling body's momentum, Baki lands a devastating kick, driving Shunsei fully into unconsciousness. And with that, Baki brings the fight to an end. Total time elapsed, 2 seconds.
We have a winner!